the singers a little bit of a break. The first half will consist of Marian hymns and Christmas carols, many of which I'm sure you are probably familiar with, but there might be a few new ones, perhaps, that you've not heard. It'll take a short break, about 10 minutes, and the second half will consist of Lenten and Paschal hymns, and then choral arrangements of liturgy and other hymns of the Eastern Slavic traditions. The end of the program will be a No Hayalita that the choir will sing for the parish, and we'll conclude it at that point. So one of the seminarians will announce each song. The program that you see printed into the list of songs will be sung, but they'll be adding a few here and there just to give it a little variety. So if you don't follow the program exactly, it's for a reason. So with that, I'll turn it over. I'd like to recognize, first of all, Bishop Neal, the auxiliary of the Diocese of Mukachevo. And traveling with the choir is Father Petro Beres, the rector of seminary.
Divosa, O Mary, Mother of God. we come to you in prayer.
Oh,
welcome your people.
Oh,
Пісня до блаженного Теодора. Hymn to blessed Theodore Roger.
Let's go.
Bradenville seminar, Heaven and Earth.
Thank you.
wondrous news.
Thank you.
Away. reason.
Thank you.
I believe our faith in God.
Thank you.
Yadinsya, but important.
Thank you. Christians here. In light of our church, we have liturgy every Saturday night at 5 p.m. and Sunday at 9 a.m. Now, they may not sing as good as this choir, but we do sing pretty good. Grant, O Lord, dear servant, Bishop Neil, Father Peter, Father Miloslav, and all the seminarians, peace, health, and happiness for many years.
Translate God Bless America into church Slavonic. closing song tonight, God Bless America. And if you wish to join in, please do so.
Please stand.